Here we are, 125, Matteo DiVincenzo versus Noah Bachman. Ivy League showdown. A slide by action by Bachman. DiVincenzo wins. Cuts double, not locked. Bachman's able to regain his hips. DiVincenzo at the knee. Let's see if either guy wants to. Well, Bachman's elevating here. DiVincenzo needs to pull those laces. Bachman clubs, goes behind for two, elevates, hip hop mat return. He's up 2-0. DiVincenzo up to his feet quickly, their hand fighting, and he's out. 2-1. Bachman in, at the ankle, works up to the knee, cuts double. This kid, DiVincenzo, was locked in the crotch, trying to gain altitude. Bachman trying to step over him. DiVincenzo was getting backs on that count. And now the take. DiVincenzo up, Bachman brings him down. Going back, the count at the buzzer, 2, end of the first period at 6-1. Bachman, they're requesting review of the Princeton bench. Start of the second period, the 2 points is confirmed. DiVincenzo chooses defense, he's up. Bachman tries to lift, can't return him. Hand fighting, sucks him back. Trying to control the knee. Scores 10-2. Heavy snap. 35 seconds left. He's in on a shot. DiVincenzo to sprawl. Doesn't re-react though. Bachman locks up a loose cradle. Takes him right to his back here. And for the fall, Noah Bachman opens the duel up 6-0 for the Big Red.